Hi everyone, it's Sean from Vixen Digital, PPC agency in Brighton. Today I'm going to be showing you how to install Google Tag Manager on your WordPress website using a WordPress plugin. So without further delay, let's get started. Hi everyone, so I'm going to show you very quickly how to install Google Tag Manager onto your WordPress website using a plugin rather than implementing the code manually. So we're going to copy the actual container ID here and just copy that over. Go over to your WordPress dashboard, and if you navigate to plugins and add new, and we're going to search for plugins and we're going to search for Google Tag Manager. And I suggest that you use this one, which is by Thomas Geiger, Google Tag Manager for WordPress, install now. Okay, and then activate. And in... And in, if you navigate to settings and then Google Tag Manager, you'll see this plugin available here. So here it says the Google Tag Manager ID. So we're just going to paste our Tag Manager ID in there and save changes. So once those changes are saved, I'm going to go and open up my store in a different tab. So here's my website, my fake shop. And there's two ways that we can check this. One is through the tag assistant. So I'm going to enable that and I'm going to refresh the page. And we can see that that Google Tag Manager code is now in place. I'm also going to go over to back to the Google Tag Manager interface, and I'm going to go to preview. And I'm going to enter the preview and debug mode. I'm going to go back to my website and I'm going to refresh, and we should get the debug pop-up. There we go. And this will this confirms that the Google Tag Manager is all set up correctly. Now you can go through and check all your pages, but there shouldn't be any need to. But one thing that we just want to make sure to do just right at the end is we can leave preview mode. And I'm just going to make sure that this Google Tag Manager is actually initialized. So I'm just going to publish that. Okay, hope that helps. Look forward to seeing you back here soon. Bye-bye.